I'm Henry Denton, and I know a few things.
My mom is barely keeping our family together by waiting tables. My brother, who was a college dropout, got his girlfriend Zoe pregnant. There's this girl named Audrey. My grandma's losing her memories to Alzheimer's. And that's pretty much it. Oh yeah, and I got abducted by aliens.
So you're telling me if I press this button, that the world will be saved?
I think a normal person would probably press the button, but I don't know if I want to.
Dad might have helped you see the best parts of yourself, but they were always there, and no one can take that away from you.
If that's true, how am I supposed to see them now that he's gone?
Get a mirror.